with the massive growth in Internet of Things applications, it's really important to understand the power profile of your applications and understand how your battery really works beyond what's in the datasheet. To find out more how this is done with test and measurement equipment, I've been talking to Maria Hernandez from Quitec. Hi Maria, it's lovely to see you here, talking to you again. You're from Quitec, well known for battery analysis and power analysis. You're here at the Mauser stand PCIM 2025, and one of the first questions I wanted to ask you, which I think lots of people are sort of interested in, is, you know, we're used to test and measurement companies with their big grey boxes, very specialised on a niche application and typically only used by one or two people who really know how to use it. Quitec's obviously taken a completely different approach. The hardware and the software looks completely different. Can you tell us a bit more about what sort of motivated you and the team to go down this path?
Completely, sure. First of all, thanks for hosting us today. And I can say that Quitec or Quitec founders see early on that energy efficient devices is a multidisciplinary effort. It's not solely the responsibility of the hardware specialist. Firmware and software teams also play a crucial role on this aspect, and achieving low power consumption or long battery life is an iterative process that spans across the entire product development cycle and even extend into the life product cycle, especially when all of these devices now on are getting updates post-launch, right? Mm-hmm. So I can say that we see this picture clearly of the need for tools that face this reality, like tools that are accessible, that are compact, flexible enough, and easy to use, in order that every team member that are part from the R&D team can make sure that they are optimizing their contribution to the projects in terms of power consumption, either from the hardware design or in the code as well.
Obviously, as you said, that engineering team is multidisciplinary, and also it's not just about developing the products, it's also about doing that, continuing with development and improvements afterwards. I mean, so what's Quitec's magic sauce? What's the approach that you have to doing that and delivering a tool which really meets all of those various needs?
Yeah, well, basically, I would say that this is a combination of a suite of products, as we call it, the famous Otii product suite, which combines compact and yet powerful instruments, the Otii Arc and the Otii Ace, that are designed to powering the device under test. Also synchronize debug logs to identify energy drains, and also accurately handle measurements and optimize any embedded system that goes up to 25 volts and 5 amperes. These are tools that we engineer with high accuracy and exceptionally wide dynamic range, and with the ability to measure ultra low currents down to the nano amps level. So I would say that beyond these fundamentals, which are the instruments, we also add additional features that can be modularly added to the system in order to expand the capability of the entire suite. So you can use the Otii instruments as the core for automated test setups or battery testers, emulators, and profilers as well. So in essence, I can say that Otii combines the multiple capabilities that several instrument labs can cover, and even add other additional capabilities that you won't typically find out there. And all of these features in one scalable, compact, and user-friendly tool. Yep. But in addition to this, something that also is important to highlight is the user experience. We focus a lot and we put a lot of effort in creating intuitive tools and also an interface for seasoned hardware engineers and software developers out there who may be not as comfortable with the traditional user experience from these common labs instruments.
Yeah. As you just said, the Otii tools that you have on offer today, they really focus on that ultra low power measurement, but also really getting a good understanding of the battery's ability to deliver current at the right time under different environmental conditions, like at different temperatures. And therefore, it's a very scalable and very flexible product, can be used for development, but also for testing, also for long-term testing, for evaluation, all sorts of different steps in the development process. Can you explain what makes it possible to do that for the engineering team, and what, how does that sort of set it apart from the alternative tools and software on the market?
Yeah, I can say that the flexibility of our solution is its feature set, lies in its feature set. We have a compact and portable design, even in our business model. The Otii product suite comes along with the instrument that supports more than 20 use cases that help engineering teams to do everything from inline measurements, regression testing, to in-rush current validation, or also battery evaluation, battery profiling, charge, discharge, cycling, PV cell evaluation as well, which is pretty interesting, PMIC performance testing, and many more. So this instrument, the Otii Arc and Otii Ace, as I previously mentioned, is the core to run all of these validations and are ideally to be placed in each developer desk table, let's say, in order to help them to do everything from benchmarking and regression testing to production line. And then, as I also previously mentioned, we have the capability to extend the functionality of our system by adding the toolboxes, which are some software add-ons, the Otii Automation Toolbox and the Battery Toolbox, which can be added into the system either using a monthly, yearly, or perpetual license. So we allow our users to extend the capabilities of the system when and where they need it, without having them to overcommit upfront. And for this, we have been taking inspiration for instruments like MATLAB, where we can ensure that the core of our instruments are there for that day-to-day evaluation, these short and long measurements and optimization features are available for free. And then when the customers or the users want to extend these capabilities, they can do it when they need it, as long as the development progress over the time. So I think that this is the key thing of all of this. And an additional thing that I would like to highlight as well is that the tool, the software, the Otii software, is already available for free, even if you don't have the hardware with you, meaning that the teams can collaboratively work together by having the project open it to visualize it and for visualize it and analyze it without having the need of having the hardware with it, making Otii a powerful tool for communication and collaboration across team members, suppliers, and stakeholders.
Yeah. Now there'll be some people who are listening to this interview who've maybe seen the Otii before. And maybe downloaded the software and tried it out, maybe even have one on their desk. And one of the interesting things is the licensing model has changed. And here we're at the Mauser stand at PCIM. They're one of your distributors and they've taken on this new licensing model. Can you tell us a bit more about that partnership and how the new licensing model works?
Yeah, well, basically in terms of the new licensing model that we have with Mauser is that now our licenses can be purchases in a perpetual way, so you can have lifetime access to our tools by getting either the Otii instrument, the Otii Arc or Otii Ace, plus the licenses to do the automation and the battery validations in a perpetual way by acquiring everything to Mauser. So we are making it easier for our customers to just put everything on the back and go through it. And right now here in PCIM, we are pretty happy to be sharing this space with Mauser, and also like, which is one of our key distributors, and also with a customer. So yeah, I can say that the mission that we have at Kotec is kind of similar or in alliance with the Mauser one, which is empowering every developer out there to be supported in the different stage of the product development to build better and smarter products faster. And at Kotec, our focus is to help teams to master battery life in their electronic devices. So we are pretty proud to share our expertise in that area in this shared platform as Mauser is.
Yeah. Well, thanks ever so much for your time and give us a chance to look at the Otii product range again. It's, I think it's a great product and very exciting area looking at that low power measurement and the battery profiling capability.
Thank you so much for having us.